I Dreamed in a Dream by Walt Whitman. I dreamed in a dream. I saw a city invincible to the attacks of the whole of the rest of the earth. I dreamed that was the new city of friends. Nothing was greater there than the quality of robust love it led the rest. It was seen every hour in the actions of the men of that city, and in all their looks and words.